That was to the right.
Dirt Tired Dave and I decided to try out some Ohio trails, so we headed over to East Rim in Cuyahoga Falls, which is just south of Cleveland. The biking community in the area really seems great, and they are all really proud to have these fun trails right in their backyard. This extra wet and muddy spring and summer, though, has taken its toll on our bike pivots, so I'd like to apologize in advance for the creaking you hear during the video. A full overhaul is definitely in order for both bikes this week. So many creeks. Yeah, I like it going this way than the other way that we went.
I think I did too.
Hey, you can't land in Hoover. Too far there. That's some fun berms.
Yeah, I got a little too far inside on that last one.
There was that one that was, it leaned over really far, and then those two pine trees came on both sides.
Yeah.
I had to like pull it back real quick. Here, mess that up. Thank you.
I blew that one berm and I had to take a shortcut through the woods.
Oh. Those are quick, man. That downhill pump was nice.
What do we got here? Ooh.
Too close.
Whew.
I went in hot there, man. I thought I'd pull out to the left, and it was just a dirt wall. Ran shoulder into it, then probably my helmet's all dirty.
Oh, geez.
I'm guessing. Humbled me.
Coming in too hot.
I get this fat and cocky.
Can I get a little bit with you up there? Cooking today.
That's a nice one going the other way, isn't it? Check that out. Jump my chain off.
You scared me on that first big one. You check.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Sun comes up or down.
Before the sun comes down.
Get it in before the sun comes down.
Okay. I think it's the first time I've ever seen this.
Yeah, you never go this way.
It's kind of fun. Oh, man. Fun little section.